Nanjing Polytechnic Institute, NGPI, is located in Nanjing, the capital of Jiangsu province. Nanjing is situated in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. The city was established 2,500 years ago. It is a historical city full of vitality and opportunities, classics and modernity. The East and the West, it is a window to get a glimpse of real China. Nanjing Polytechnic Institute, NGPI, located in Jiangbei New Area, which is only state-level new area in Jiangsu Province. It is a high vocational college held by Jiangsu Provincial Government and administrated by Jiangsu Provincial Department of Education, with a history of 60 years. In 2017, NGPI was awarded top 50 of international influence of high vocational colleges. In 2018, during state visit to China, President of Namibia, Hechin Gob, and his wife, accompanied by the ambassador to China, led more than 30 businessmen to visit NGPI. NGPI covers an area of 493,333 square meters with convenient transportation and a beautiful campus. There are over 10,000 full-time students, and it is comprised of 10 scholars with 51 majors. We provide a diversity of options with courses specially designed for international students. Until now, nearly 500 international students studying here who are from Indonesia, Bangladesh, Laos, Congo, Ghana, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Kyrgyzstan, Algeria, Morocco, that ranks top among Jiangsu vocational colleges. In NGPI, successful applicants are exposed to the new and aggressive approaches of teaching and learning, as well as creative learning environment and first-class facilities. NGPI works with more than 80 colleges and educational institutions from 21 countries and regions around the world. Senior Canadian CNC International Skills Competition, jointly and alternately held by NGPI and Dawson College, Canada, offers an international platform for students to exchange skills and to enhance mutual understanding. The Institute has set up NGPI International Student Scholarship to welcome outstanding international students to study here. There are 18 students recommended by NGPI till 2017 have got the Jasmine Jiangsu Government Scholarship and Jasmine Jiangsu Asin Scholarship for international students.
江苏的城市不仅有独特的风景，这里的教育质量在全国也是数一数二。我喜欢这里的学习生活。你好，我叫金心凌，来自老挝，我现在在南京科技职业学院学习。
大家好，我叫徐雨晴，我来自哈萨克斯坦。我2017年来到南京科技职业学院，为了学习汉语。你好，我叫李真。
我来自孟加拉国，我是南京科技职业学院的留学生。这里的老师们都很热情，对我们都很关心。我很喜欢这里。
下个学期我想在这里继续学十强营销专业，明年我还希望参加汉语演讲比赛。我在这里学习很有，在这里生活很方便，环境也很不错。我总是感到很愉快，因为我是南京科技职业学院的。
Newly built international students' apartments have offered excellent learning and living environment for international students from various countries and regions. You may get more comfortable and enjoyable study and life here. As academic study is a key part of education here, there is much more happening on campus outside the classroom. Students are involved in various competitions and seminars, activities in clubs and associations. All the staff here will help you in any way we can. People at admission and advertising office are more than happy to assist you with your application and your study here. Nanjing Polytechnic Institute, globally connected and culturally inclusive, continues ranking the leading national vocational college in China.
欢迎来到 NGPI.
Welcome to Nanjing Polytechnic Institute.